This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Halloween, 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 Halloween.
Happy Halloween! It's me, Elf Thatch. Trick or treat. It's Halloween. Hopefully, if I can edit this in time. Let me think of my spooky shirt. At first, I was like, ooh, it's like one of those things on Project Runway. And they do those avant-garde projects, and they're so fashion-forward. But actually, I just probably look like a crazy girl with big, poofy shoulder pads. I love Halloween! Think about it, Halloween is just a big excuse to eat candy and dress up, which is pretty much my life. All I do is eat candy and then dress up professionally for a living. So kind of every day is Halloween. I love to do all the scary Halloween thing. Went to Halloween Horror Nights here in Hollywood. Also happened to be traveling on vacation in Florida, so checked out their Hollywood Horror Nights as well. And this is our adventures at the Halloween Horror Nights. Mwah-ah-ah-ah.
Sorry, Thatch.
Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Give it a thumbs up and subscribe and comment below and all those things, please.
Look, it looks like a cinnamon bun.
What if a kid knocked on the door and was trick or treat? Instead of giving candy, I was like, here's a sticky bun. A sticky bun, don't say that. I want a trick or treat to each and every one of your doorways. Metaphorically speaking, and instead of getting candy, you can give me a subscription. So let's pretend now. Ding dong. Trick or treat, it's me, Elf Thatch. Click subscribe. Don't give me a trick.